Have you been drinking?
Desmond.
Loading. 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 Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning in eagle vision seemed to help.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
Cittadini di Roma, behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, she whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia. Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both, perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia. The same will happen to any who defy us.
Good people of Roma, stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Thank you. I suppose one good idea.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Ah!
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key. water jug for me. I cannot get it myself.
Anything else I can reach, princess?
Why not move closer, once Principessa? We will help.
No, you must come closer. The boys are being so good to me. What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not...
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio, Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
Order the dash! Get him!
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Hey!
Kill him!
Rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish. Do you know what became of the Pazzi once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part of the conspiracy.
Here! Don't lose him again!
The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof, just like that.
Captain!
The consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia. He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you.
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here, hipocrita.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front. Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Save me, Ezio. With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You need not explain. Caterina, di Cesare.
No. My name must still have some small value. I was left unspoiled. Don't you dare.
Why not search here?
Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there. Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go! Ugh.
dead!
We head to the castello!
We also do repairs and modifications on fittings. Hey, next time then. Are you suffering the infernal spot?
You might have to deal with this one.
the respect.
Hey!
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Your actions are truly noble. Allow my fury to strike with yours.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
such pain as you have, I can only make bed. Perhaps another time, then.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
Are you talking? is Borgia.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life, and will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
Come! Don't be shy! I am at your entire disposal! Because I'm a little pazzo, I am offering all of you the chance of a lifetime. By any work by a Lombard man.
Thank you. This is no solution. Let him go!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
Certainly adventurous.
Thank you.
and the debt now will be doubled.
I get for four, lesser.
Next time, then. Buona fortuna.
Perhaps later.
Ciao.
The local art scene is dying.
Excellent, sir. A true patron of the arts.
Come forward.
First day of the month. Those detecting their duty must be qualified exemptions from the apostolic chamber.
him.
Get down!
Haven't I seen you before?
He's getting away!
Street performers, freaks, all of them.
Here, sir. Just feel like a man. There are some parodies, my teacher. dangerous! Most entertaining!
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way! Oh, Nina, I told you not to come out here.
Male.
No, non ci dentimi.
Requiescat in pace.
as was witnessed by all faithful friends. The marble Vergine Santa wept bread upon the blood. Consiglio asks that whoever is using the Rione's buildings as a personal playground to please be careful of laundry lines and have support.
Without any art.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
sir.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
He is too good. A true inspiration.
Thank you.
I use only the finest wools.
silks and leathers. My craft will last a lifetime.
Camera rionale. Ask all bankers to please port their weapons.
Here, which I will let go for an absurd.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
Isn't that dangerous?
Who can resist a little gold brocade nowadays?
We mancano dei
rimasti clienti! You know I hope.
Next time, then, sir.
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
Ah, most impressive.
That is too clear.
Give them something to think about.
Borgia slaves! When was it that you lost
your mind? You think of yourself, my dad!
Thank you.
so much.
You have lost whatever special quality it is. Averroes was a heathen, infidel, black soul.
Averroes making a far reaching appeal to all Romans to please be careful when taking bricks and marble from
Did you have any luck? Next time, then, sir.
know that. I'm sure.
I suppose it's worth worrying about. I could have murdered you right now. Follow my lead at all times. I have experience with the assassins. I know them. Do what I do, and you will be safe. Always be aware of your surroundings. Our strength comes through vigilance. Assassins will not attack from in front. They will approach out of hiding. Never let your guard down. I am alive today because I listen, look, and heighten my senses at all times.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I still breathe, thanks to you. What skill I have is yours, if you will have me.
Andiamo!
An extra hour and you go down to whoever brings it down!
Information or capture of the assassin or his collaborators. Please see the posting dispatched around required medical attention.
Thank you.
devil grows bold.
I have a Mantegna adoration here.
Ottimo. Molte grazie.
Of a selection of exquisite religious implements fit to pray. Calmati!
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Thank you.
Isn't that dangerous? Hey, Desmond.
Loading. 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 Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning an eagle vision seemed to help.
His wife died last night. Contracted.
Bambino, why do you cry?
They're going to take my mama on a boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
They take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Healing services for all God's children.
It be known amongst the citizens. The new rates for indulgences have been published on the doors of all the city gates della città.
Must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Did he do that to your hand? My apologies. That was out of line.
Please go.
I am sorry.
Requiescat in pace.